Hey, hello. That's Jake Locker from the Tennessee Titans, and I did a fantasy draft in Madden 2012, and he passes to Plaxico Burress, who I was drafted in the fifth round, and it was blocked by that guy right there, number 96. And then all of a sudden, Plaxico Burress comes out of nowhere, and he catches it like, whoa. Wow.